Hey guys, your boy Kurt Perez, and welcome back to my Liverpool Professor 16 career mode, where the last time I left off, if I picked up wins over Southampton and in the Europa League against. Was it Seattle? No, not the Europa League, against Derby in the Capital One Cup. I'm thinking of before the Southampton game, my bad. In this episode, I am playing second place Chelsea. Yes, you heard that right. In FIFA actually thinks Chelsea are good. It's funny because they're playing as bad as us. Although, we've sorted our manager issues, have you, Chelsea? As of this recording, Mourinho is still in the job, so. And, Chelsea are in a downward spiral, so we'll see where that goes. But yeah, Chelsea are second. They're only 10 points behind me, but that's the beauty of it. I'm undefeated, and I don't plan to start now. I would prefer not to be defeated at all, if I could help it. And I will do my best to make that a reality. Match is at the bridge. Chelsea are playing probably their strongest lineup. I mean, I can see Terry, Courtois, Ivanovic. Well, him and Terry have been the weak points of Chelsea this season, to be honest. Because Ivanovic every winger who's come up against Ivanovic this season has pretty much had him in their back pocket. Everyone has made a fool of Ivanovic this season, and I don't intend to miss out, since Ivanovic will be playing right back. That means Royce, he's all yours. It's Marco. Oh. And speaking of Marco, you might see him in a Liverpool shirt in real life pretty soon, because it is official. Oh, the new Liverpool manager as of Friday. As of yesterday, actually. This is being recorded on Saturday. Well, posted on Saturday unless something terrible has happened, like my power is out or something. But yeah, unless something has happened to prevent me from posting this on a Saturday. So, but yeah, Marco Royce might be coming to Liverpool in real life. And I hear you say, why would he want to come to us? We don't have Champions League football. But we do have something, and he'll want. That's Jurgen Klopp. Royce was brought to Dortmund by Jurgen Klopp, and Royce, he's became the player that he is under Jurgen Klopp. I'm just saying, he might want to play under him again, so it's a very realistic possibility. Now, maybe Jurgen won't go down that path, we'll see in January, but as of right now, I'm saying this, if Jurgen wants to bring Royce to Anfield, he is more than fucking welcome. Do a package deal and bring Hummels too, because our defensive scene is a nightmare. By the way, I can see why Chelsea are second. They are really giving me a problem. This is the first match to actually feel like it's on Legendary. He weirdly enough. Their games have felt like they're not on Legendary, but now it feels like it's on Legendary because Chelsea are actually playing good. Although, I mean, I'm not saying the teams I've played so far aren't playing good, as Matic falls on his ass, which is ironic. Because, we've all know what the history of players falling on their asses and making an idiot of themselves in games between Liverpool and Chelsea. Courtois, how did he keep that out? Yes, it was so close you could taste it. Come on, Gareth. and for Laporte. I'm not gonna get that. Please tell me that's mine. Yes, Klein is running over, which means it is. Coutinho. Galera all over my players as soon as I pass it. Oh, I was kind of hoping Courtois might parry that right to Bale. Maybe if I hit it harder. Who knows? There's Marco. Ivanovic showing real life syndrome. Can't really deal with a pacey winger. There's Bale. Sturridge. Ah, cleared by Terry after a good challenge by Ramirez. But it's still with me. Here's Henderson. Good pass, not where I wanted to go, but Alou. Fuck off. For fuck's sake. I have to get a new thing for my PS3 controller, or I think, because that's been happening a lot off camera. You know, when I play in my non-YouTube career modes. Coutinho foul. Let me play on. Okay, no. Okay, no, Henderson is definitely not fucking dating this. Yeah, it's Marco Reus. Ah. I don't know why I put Henderson over it. That was really weird. I mean, enjoy Henderson and playing for Liverpool as much as the next person. I mean, that supports Liverpool. But his free kicks, we haven't seen any reason he should be taking them. When he smashes a few free kicks, and then he can take the free kicks. Yo, let me play on. Let me play on. Lost his man. Bell is being mugged. He's over here in the corner. There's Klein. Coutinho! Straight at Courtois. Why? Why did you hit it straight at Courtois? Not sure why I said it that way. It was weird. Correct. Go. 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 He's left Ivanovic in the dust. Sturridge! No! Sturridge clearly got there first! He clearly got there first! That's in the back of the net! That's 1-0. Screw you, game! Him. Ivanovic under pressure. He's bound to make a mistake. His old bones ain't got what it takes anymore. Come on. His old man, Diego Costa. Willian's first touch was terrible. Ah, fuck you. That's not his. What? Bullshit. Bullshit, that was not his. I had the ball and he challenged it off me and kicked it out of play. How was that his? Oh my god, I was going to say, if they fucking scored from that, that would be such bullshit. Go. Ivanovic is completely out of position. And now it's only three people back there. What? Correa, what the fuck was that? You're getting substituted straight away. I did not tell him to do that. Fucking Origi, get on the pitch. I have no idea what Correa was doing. He passed it to Ivanovic. We're the ones in red, you dumb shit. I tell him to pass. Why did he pass it to a freaking Ivanovic? Apparently, Correa is apparently colorblind. He can't tell who his teammates are and who aren't. I know you're used to playing in white and red, but we play in just plain red. Could you get any later with that stupid offside? Yes. Go, Daniel. Go. 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 Continue. Continue again. Yes. No. You son. Oh, my God. You cannot be serious. Royce says I'm almost losing my voice. Are you shitting me? That was a dive! That was a dive! I stuck out my leg, yes, but he jumped over it onto the floor! That's not a foul! I didn't even catch him! He jumped over my foot and onto the fucking floor! How is that a foul? No. Oh my God. Get the ball! Get the ball! Why didn't you get the ball? Go over and kick it out of the box. Jesus Christ. Go, Daniel. Go. 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 Pace. No! Quick, Bale, get that ball. Get the ball. Give him the ball. Klein! Oh, why did I shoot? My voice is gonna be fucking wrecked after this. I don't care as long as I'm fucking flagged down, you dumb shit. Henderson! Penalty! That's it. Wow. It's a draw. It's a draw! Oh, fuck me. I don't care. That's Correa's fault. Correa just lost his first team starting place. Because if he hadn't fucking fucked up and passed it the wrong fucking way, I would have scored at that particular time, and I would have gotten 3 points instead of fucking one. Coutinho, don't look happy. This is a bad thing. I would love to know why the fuck couldn't Correa fucking passed it the wrong fucking way. I mean, I passed it normally to the fucking... I did not aim behind me. I didn't even know that was physically possible. Oh. I gotta fucking train up Origi because he is now the new starting striker because until further notice. Fucking piece of, what a fucking idiot.
Tielemans and Ilori are so close to leveling up. Kamano is almost a 73 as well. The growth is really going up well. Sorry, I really can't find a place for you. I'm not gonna play Origo, I'm gonna play Ings Medeke. Cause Origi's been promoted to the main squad. Cause Korea is a fucking idiot. I still don't understand what the fuck that was. I really don't. Cause I would like to know. I really would. I really would like to know what he was trying to do. Maybe he was trying to do something and I just didn't see it. But it looked like he just completely fucked up. Big reshuffle for Liverpool. In any event, all I need to do is win this match and I will secure my place in the next round of the Europa League. And while I would prefer not to play in the Europa League, it's a trophy. I like winning trophies. To be honest, I'm just going to take out my frustrations of this first game on these towards dudes. As Danny Ings puts me ahead inside 6 minutes. You know what? Maybe Ings should be my second striker. Because look at that. It took him 6 minutes to do what Correa couldn't. And then what? Just under 70? Oh wow, that was almost in. That was actually really close to being in. I was uncomfortably close to being in. And maybe that will ease the pressure. Emre Can. Now they've got the ball back. What can they do from here? Gunnarsson. Good challenge, Emre Can. Whips it in. Tielemans. Oh, straight the goalkeeper. He's scored a few goals in the Europa League so far. As the Tielemans. Real good contest between these two. I think he has a hat trick from the first game. If I'm remembering the first game correctly, he definitely got two. And that an absolute rout. Isn't that against these guys? Was that against the other team? No, that was against these guys, wasn't it? I think it was. Well, it will be dealt with easily by the defenders there. It wasn't a great cross in truth. Now they can build from the back the opposition. Christian, you're supposed to be trying to impress me. Why did the hell didn't who hit the ball with? Confidently done to dink the ball. And it was passing you. Seriously, what is wrong with my strikers all of a sudden? It seems that as of late, my strikers have lost all their brain cells. The attacking intelligence has seemingly diminished. Apparently there was an update recently, maybe it's that? But I don't know, I don't actually know if there was an update recently. I don't keep up to date with that shit. Although, position. Was that just... Oh, wait a minute. Actually, yeah. When it updates the game. When the PlayStation updated the game. Is that what that is? I thought an update is like something that happens in the game. Like, you have to agree to it or not agree to it or something. I don't know. I guess it is in my game. Maybe have any of you who suffer from your attackers suddenly becoming like they're dumbasses? Seriously. I expect better from... Well, not world-class strikers. I mean, Daniel Sturridge might be a world-class striker, but the rest aren't quite world-class standard just yet. Yo, these guys are passing around like fucking Barcelona. What the fuck? Go, Danny. Go. Go. Pass it to the mans. Ah, Severson. You dumb piece of shit. Yeah, it was definitely these guys I absolutely smashed in the first game. Well done, Christian. Well done. That was fantastic. Next time, here's a little hint. Aim it at the goal, you dumb Belgian piece of shit. And you wonder why I don't play you. That would be why. And in goes the cross. Oh my god, he cannot put the ball in the net. None of my strikers are actually looking to put the ball in the back of the net. Ings is the only striker who scored in this whole video. He's the only person who scored in this video, period. Should I just play 4-5-1 and have Ings up on his front on his own? Is that what you people would prefer? I'm not talking to you guys watching the video. I'm talking to the virtual players who are acting like absolute fucking morons. To the mans! Oh my god. Christian, here's a hint. Get out of the fucking way, you dumb piece of shit. I have 3 substitutions. Do not even think I won't hesitate to sub you off. Ask Correa if I didn't sub him off because he was a fucking moron and cost me a game. I could have won that Chelsea game. You bet your ass Correa will have to work hard to get back into this team. Yeah, I'm not looking forward to that at all. They'll be hosting Crystal Palace. My player's playing like fucking morons and I have to come up against someone who always enjoyed playing Liverpool when they're playing like fucking morons, and that's Crystal Palace. Tillemans! Yes! That's more like it. A good header from Emre Can and Tillemans did the rest. Danny Ings. What a terrible fucking cross. He's giving it to Tillemans. Kimono! Come on, Benteke!
Wow. Wow,
he couldn't. He couldn't put it in. Guess what? You've been dropped.
Yeah.
I'm ruthless. You should have scored that, Benteke. I don't give a shit. Hey, what angle it is? That was probably easier than the two goals I've scored. That's not the first time you fucked up in this match. Here's Ibe. Not a good challenge by the defender. That's a useful ball in. Shots on here. Oh wow. Damn it. There's gonna be a substitution. Come on, oh. Severson, he is putting in the shift. Laurie, that was probably going wide. Yeah, I think it was going wide. Origi! Boom! See, Correa, that's why you got fucking dropped. Because Origi can do that. At least there's one belt in here I can rely on. Came to Origi, took a touch, and then BANG! Bottom corner! Oh. Three points secured. Qualification for the next round secured. Done. Oh, this? We're not done yet. We're actually not done yet. Here's Joe Nibe. He wants to get on the action. He's gonna try it. Ah, oh, he's won a corner though. He's won a freaking corner, which was the lead up to the third goal. Chan. Oh, well, that was a terrible cross, Emre. Go, John, go. We've got 2 added minutes. Ibe still has it. He still has it. Tricky little Englishman. Ah! Didn't quite get the tail man. Hey! Hey! Nice goal, Chan. Even though it won't count. And even though the keeper didn't respond to it because the full time whistle went. It doesn't fucking matter. Got the 3 points. We got 3 goals. And we actually got a good performance. And when we dominated. Now, if only we could have done that against Chelsea. I'm never going to let that Chelsea performance go. It was a fucking disgrace. DA Drogba says it best, boys. It was a fucking disgrace. The same drills. Come on, get those up. Yes, Tillemans is now a 79. And Kamano is now a 73. Ilori didn't go up to 75, but perhaps next time, boys. Next time. And Origi, he did well. See? He. Consistent reliance. You can rely on good players to get good. To do well for you. If only I could say that about some certain Argentinians who make fucking useless ass mistakes. Or useless Belgians who wonder, you should be playing me, even though I'm terrible. Oh. and should never have been signed in the first place. There's a lot of potential greens. I'll scout you for another month. Oh. Might be a mistake, but slash last month is good because I'm firing these guys now. They're terrible. You're terrible at your jobs. Go ruin someone else's lives. But yeah, it's done. I have to go rest my voice. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you all next time.